I give you a treat if you stay in there all night. How does a sticker sound?
Sounds like it's gonna get stuck way up your ass. I ain't gonna make it that long. There's a dang monster in my closet.
See? No monster meat, Watt.
Go check the sound.
Nothing.
Go check it again.
Okay, there's still nothing there.
Check it again.
I'm not gonna check it again. There ain't nothing there.
Hey, did you guys hear like some scratching and howling, like something horrible was trying to rip its way through into our realm? From the depths of a fiery, fiery hell?
I heard that very same noise too!
Say, don't make it worse.
It's only gonna get worse if it gets out! It needs to feed, Frylock!
Meatwad, get down off the ceiling.
Not until someone checks that sound. Because I think it's in the sound.
There's nothing there, Meatwad. Nothing.
Yeah, come on, Dad. I'm sure it's nothing. But it could be this. Or this. Or even this. Possibly this. But probably this. That one's got haunting eyes, doesn't he?
Will you get the hell out of here?
You can't hide the truth. This room is crawling with evil. Evil, I say.
Meatwad, listen to me and listen close. There ain't no monsters living in your closet. Monsters don't exist. And even if they did, you know I would be able to kill them with my kung fu power. Wah! So, we're cool, right?
Yeah, we're cool, as long as you get a new comforter down in your room. Because I greased all over that last one.
Fine, I'll take the rug.